Hi everyone, and videos and passengers. Today we're on a holiday on the sleepy train to Melbourne with my dad. They're actually starting 8:42 o'clock. And I know I don't watch XPT History Train. And there was no suitcase, so we need to bring our bags. Stay here in the station and just wait for it to see the exit and yeah, but I don't know what bus it is. It could be this one, or that one, or that one, or that one, or that one. The joy, when I have to get on the train, it's really, really cool. It's very good. There's a food in there. I'll just be like 2 hours in the train. Did you see it when you think about it? You get to know it by train, you get 10 hours. I hope I see XPT over there. I'm not sure. When we get onto the XPT, I think. Wait for 3 hours now. Wait. Now. We're back now. We're going to eat in our eat swing road. And my dad, what do you eat?
Swing road.
You eat swing road? And the mailing line is on 46 minutes till we're on 48. If you can find a right behind you, you can see a lot of it. Yeah, I see some train next to me in next to me like that, which is also a little bit of X. So yeah.
Okay.
One over there, I think. So when we get to that station, we are gonna have fun in the exit. So wait for them. Let's go. It says XP 2010. XP.
It's like I was in the middle of the game, and my dad took a picture.
So we're getting out of the train now. So, yeah, done. So, Dad, done. So, we're on the Southern Cross station now. So, I can't keep going. I caught it in 5 minutes, like 10 hours earlier.
Another
day without you. I got Woody a toy.